Dear student, welcome in this online video class, and my students of class 10th, you all are welcome to this class. And this special class is for the practice of the question and answer that is taken from the short answer, very short answer and long answer questions. My dear students, I am Rajendra, your biology teacher from LPM Public School, Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur, presenting this practice. Dear student, in the previous video, you practiced already MCQ type of question, filling the blanks, true, false, role play, diagrammatic activities, and now we reached at last. This is the last page of this chapter, and by completing this question answer exercise, we will be able to conclude this chapter introduction, and then we will be able to start new chapter. My dear student, let us start very short answer questions. I mean to say, I would like to highlight that how you will answer the specific question in the specific word in the specific line. Your examiner don't want to see the unwanted words, unwanted lines for answering your question. So be frank, be curiosity to see that how a question will be answered. In one line, two line, or more than two line. Let us see. See the example. Question number one, what is reproduction? That is page number 177. You have to define the reproduction in such a way so that the reader will be able to understand your answer. So let us define reproduction. Reproduction is the process of reproduction is the process of producing reproduction is the process to produce of reproduction. So my dear student, you have to take care while defining this reproduction. Come to question number come to question number 4. What are the two types of the regeneration? Answer 4. What are the two types of regeneration? The two types of regeneration somatic and reproductive. Somatic and reproductive. Yes, sir, what is somatic? See, what is somatic? Somatic means if the tail of lizard is by chance cut, then the new tail will be regenerated. That is the somatic. But if tail will cut, then no full lizard will be regenerated. That is the somatic. And the, what is the reproductive? If planaria, you cut the planaria in pieces, then that planaria, each part of planaria will be able to regenerate the last part, the remaining part. That is reproductive regeneration. And come to another question. Question number 10. What is sexual reproduction?
Question number 10. Answer 10.
So you have to define the sexual reproduction.
Sexual reproduction always involves in always involves two parents.
Always involves two
opposite sex parents.
This answer is enough. While this is the third answer question, this answer is enough. Now next, that is the 15. What is embryo sac? I am indicating, highlighting the important and important questions, and the questions which has to be described, which has to be elaborated over here. And that question is question number 15. What is embryo sac?
Question number 15, and answer it. Answer 15. So you have to answer this question like, embryo sac is outer you said the outer covering, and bed like structure for development in which in which sectors development takes place.
And now, mention the name of the organ that provides nutrition to the embryo. My dear student, the organ as far as is concerned, during the zygote formation, after the zygote formation, corpus luteum provides the nutrition to the embryo, and after the formation of the fetus, when they get connected with the mothers, then the organ like placenta and umbilical cord that provide nutrition to the fetus. Come to question number 21.
Answer 21. And this answer, what is epididymis? Epididymis. 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 Is the organ situated at this forms for maturation. So my dear friend, I have discussed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 questions that is taken from the very short answer question, and if you write the answer of these short answer questions like this, then your number will be not cut. You will get full marks in board examination also. And further,
Furthermore, I would like to take some more questions. Some more questions like, there are 45 questions in this very short answer. So you can, like, in which structure does fertilization occur? Fertilization occur in the fallopian tube. My dear students, short answer questions are having the some questions like question number, some diagrammatic question, question number 6, short answer 6. Yes, six. And this answer is, this question is that draw the structure of pollen grain. So my question, as far as the structure of pollen grain is concerned, this is pollen grain which is covered by exine. It is covered by exine, and inside it there are pollen nuclei. So this is exine, this is entine, and these are the pollen nuclei. Pollen nuclei are, you can say these are the pollen nuclei, two nucleuses are there. So this is the structure of the pollen grain. So you have to draw the small diagrams also, so that you will be able to finish the complete paper of the examination. My dear student, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope that you learned a lot in this video, and keep watching, like my channel. Thank you, good day.